Let's see how the admin or the site owner can manage the payout request from the backend. So once the model requests the payout, it will be shown from here with the performer name and the amount of tokens requested against each performer and the conversion rate. So, and the payment gateway, the requested payment gateway is through Stripe or PayPal, and the status is pending because the admin or the site owner has not yet approved it. So once he goes to this page, he can actually change the status to rejected or approved. That is done. So, and then once he has made the transaction of the platform, he can update this particular status. You can see that please update status manually after the transaction success. So once he pays the model of the platform through his PayPal or Stripe, he can just to PayPal or Stripe, if the model has requested payout through PayPal to the email ID, he can transfer, or he can transfer through the Stripe account, and then he can change the status from here as done once he has sent, and he can send any notes to the model and click on update. So it will be reflected for the model also that the payout request has been successfully updated and it is approved. So suppose if the site owner is rejecting, he can reject it, and he can reject leaving a note. So that will also be notified in the, to the models in the front end. Also, he can, right now it is, if it is not approved or rejected, it will be under pending the status. So this way, the site owner can manage the payouts with under the payout listing, and he can approve or reject the payouts for each models. Thank you.